you're smart enough to scam, you're smart enough to design an app. The teacher who was there literally like looked down at me and said, oh, they're not for people like you, they're called computers, you can't understand how to use them. And I was crushed. Either I allowed it to crush me and define what I was going to be for the rest of my life as the guy who wasn't qualified to go into that special room, or I could fight back. I'll make sure there's no young person who goes through the same thing I went through. The foundation of many of Nigeria's problems, terrorism, crime, many of those things are tied to youth unemployment. When you have as many unemployed young people who lack motivation or hope, then when anyone offers them any small gift to go blow something up, it becomes a temptation. But if a young person is busy building a career for their future, then there's less likelihood that someone is going to entice them to commit a crime.